your songs at Nashville, Tennessee. They didn't understand him, 'cause he did things differently than the way that they were done. But when he finally made it to the Grand Ole Opry, he made it stand still. He ended up on alcohol and pills. Elvis Presley, he came up from Jackson with a brand new way of singing, a brand new way of dancing. And even from the waist up, he gave the world a thrill. He ended up on alcohol and pills. Alcohol and pills, it's a crying shame. You think they might have been happy with the glory and the fame. But fame don't take away the pain, it just pays the bills, and you wind up on alcohol and pills. And Janis Joplin, she was wild and reckless. And then there was Gram Parsons, then there was Jimmy Hendrix. The story just goes on and on, I guess it always will. Yeah, they wind up on alcohol and pills. Alcohol and pills, it's a crying shame. You think they might have been happy with the glory and the fame. But fame don't take away the pain, it just pays the bills, and you wind up on alcohol and pills. Sometimes it's a heart attack, sometimes they don't say. But when they pull old Hank Williams out of that Cadillac Coupe de Ville, he ended up on alcohol and pills. Alcohol and pills, it's a crying shame. You think they might have been happy with the glory and the fame. Well, fame don't take away the pain, it just pays the bills, and you wind.